well, Marikina is known for as a shoe capital, but it's not limited to shoes because Marikina is such a clean city, well governed city, and it's very inducive to investments, business investments. So we considered Marikina because it's also in the heart of Metro Manila. Into the manufacturing of noodles, particularly bihon, canton, palabok. So we ventured into quick cook type of bihon. So that's the unique selling point of our product. Easy to cook and using a machine dry technology. We're working on the instant bihon, which is very different from the usual instant noodles. We're expanding our line that is related to our industry. We're also going into the condiments, the sauces and snacks. So we're currently exporting our products to Middle East countries, United States, Canada, and some parts of Europe, as well as Asia. Wherever there are Filipinos, where the Filipinos are, our products should be there. Well, we started in the early 1990s. So the company was conceived in 1990. We started with the local market and eventually we expanded and went to the export market. Oh, we sell lots of noodles in general to several countries. Like I mentioned, Asia, Europe, US. It's very I would say the export market is growing as our Filipinos are growing. For the bihon, our shelf life is 2 years. For the canton, it's 1 year. Actually, the bihon has no shelf life, the product itself. It can last more than 3 years, 5 years. We just put the shelf life as a matter of standard for consumers. For those who are starting their business, going into business is no easy task. It requires a lot of time, effort. The important thing is the patience and the determination. So you have to learn different aspects. You have to understand your business model, your market, your target customers, and then know your competitors. Well, always look for unique selling attributes of your product. So they call it the USP, unique selling proposition. Always look for value in the products or services that you plan to offer. It's very hard to just copy because there's going to be a price war. So you spend a lot of resources for that. So always look for something original, something target innovation. That will be the key to faster growth and success.